Hey guys, it's Erica, and I am coming to you today with a really quick video about some products that I picked up over the weekend, as well as towards the latter part of last week, that I thought that you might enjoy hearing me talk about, that might be something that you wanted to pick up and try out. So yeah, we went to a northern part of Kentucky over the weekend, to Lexington, and that's just a couple of hours from my house, but they have a lot more stores and different places for me to pick up some things that I don't have to purchase online when I go there. Right around my house, I'm very limited to what stores, even drug stores, that I have available to me. So it's always fun to go somewhere that I can actually go in and look at things and purchase them in person. So without any further ado, the first place that I went was just Walgreens, and the reason I went there, I wasn't feeling well and I needed some nasal spray and some Motrin. So while I was in there, I've seen the Strawberry Sorbet EOS, the Evolution of Smooth lip gloss, and I love these. I'm a lemon drop fan. I opened up the Strawberry Sorbet and I think that it smells wonderful. I won't lie, the reason that I got it is because it's pink and I love pink, but I think it smells just as good as the lemon drop. So yeah, looking forward to trying that and using that. And that was $3.29. So can't beat that. And then the only other makeup item that I purchased at Walgreens was a Maybelline Master Drama Eye Studio eyeliner. The Master Drama eyeliner is a mechanical eyeliner and it's very creamy and smooth in texture, and it's one of those eyeliners that when you put it on, give it a few seconds to dry and then it is going nowhere. It is smudge proof, it lasts all day, and just an overall wonderful eyeliner. My color is Midnight Master, which is just a black, and that was $7.99. So now that it's dry, I mean, I'm really rubbing that, not going anywhere. So wonderful eyeliner. And then the last things that I picked up, other than my medicine and some candy, they had some hair bows that were on clearance for $1. So I picked up this headband. My dogs are barking. I've got all of the windows open in the house. It's a beautiful day in Kentucky here, so they're hearing like traffic on the road and barking, so sorry about that. But I did find this headband, and then just a nice black headband, some ouchless elastics for your hair. These somehow always end up going missing at my house. And then some clips, and some more. It says it's elastics. There's 75 of them. It's by Goody, but it's like the little rubber bands, and these are in like a dark brown. So yeah, and then just more candy. So yeah, that pretty much wraps it up for what I got at Walgreens. Next, I went to a spa that's in Lexington and had some things done, and while I was there, I went ahead and picked up some more Latisse. I purchased this one other time in the past, and my eyes are very, very sensitive, and at that time, I couldn't use it, and I ended up giving the bottle away to my boss. So I am going to try this again. This was $125. So I don't plan on giving this away again. I'm going to try to use it. And while I was there, I also picked up another bottle of It's a 10 Miracle Leave-In product. And this was $29.95. And this is a 10 fluid ounce bottle. So as you can see, it's pretty big. And basically the way that I use this, it's a very thick product. It's not really a true liquid. It's more cream in texture. So I pump about 4 or 5 pumps in my hand, rub it together, and then I rub it throughout my hair instead of directly spraying it on my hair. So I love this, and you know, it does the 10 different things. It repairs dry damaged hair, adds shine, detangles, controls frizz, seals and protects hair, prevents split ends, stops breakage, and on and on. So love this product. If you haven't used it, you definitely need to try it. And then The last place that I went was Ulta. And the first things that I picked up were these braids. So the first one is the thick braidies. Hopefully you can see that. And it's just a headband that looks like braided hair. And so the only problem that I ever run into, I'm a little darker than dark brown, but I'm lighter than black. My hair is very, very dark. So I got the dark brown and I thought that would be a closer match than the black. But as you can see, it's a little light for my hair. But hopefully it'll blend in whenever I try to use it. But I love these. And then the little one that I got, as you can see, is the braided ponytail. So instead of, you know, braiding your hair and wrapping it around your ponytail, you can just use this. It's got an elastic on it. So love that. This one was $8 and the long one was $9. And I also picked up a new angled eyeliner brush. Hopefully you can see that. And it is by Ulta. And it's just one of those bent kind of eyeliners. And it just says Ulta Professional Angled Fine Point Eyeliner. So the way that it's angled, it allows you to get right in there and put on your cream or gel eyeliner. This was $5. I'm gonna take you back out a little bit. The next thing that I picked up was a Petal Pusher 8 color palette by Wet n Wild. If you've watched any of my videos, you know that I purchased one of these in Florida and it busted and broke several of the colors out before I could even get it home. So did pick up a new one of those. That was, I think this was $1.99. No, $4.99, sorry. And I also picked up a NYX eyeshadow trio in Rock and Roll. And I know all three of these colors are dupes for MAC. Which one, I can't really tell you right now. I know this one is a dupe for Nylon. But I don't really remember what these two are. But I do have that wrote down somewhere. So if you're interested, message me and I'll let you know what it is. But yeah, love these. And these colors are soft as butter. Love them. This was $3.99. And the next thing I picked up was a Bare Minerals matte foundation. And this was $28. And so I've used a lot of Bare Minerals in the past. The original formula I am just a little too oily for. My skin is extremely oily and it makes me look very shiny. So I've never tried the matte formulation and I'm anxious to give this a try. And my color is medium. Hang on and let me grab that phone. Okay, sorry about that, I'm back. So yeah, as I was saying, the Bare Minerals, my color is medium. The next thing I picked up was Benefits High Beam, which is an illuminator for your cheekbones. And it comes in what looks to be like a fingernail polish bottle. And basically you just dab this along your cheekbone, around up into the brow bone, down the bridge of your nose if you want to, in your Cupid's bow, and it gives just a really pretty, not shine, but more glow, I guess, to your face. So, you know, and for years I have aimed for just a flawless matte finish on my face. And actually, having a little bit of a glow kind of wakens your face up. So, if you haven't used a highlighter, I highly recommend one. This one was $26. And then just a couple of more things. I picked up a Lip Smacking Fun Color NYX Round Lipstick. And my color is 629 Power. And it's just a classic pink. The colors that I love. It's a good take on MAC Angel, Wet n Wild 903B. Just that pretty, creamy pink. Love that. And then the last three things that I got were all nail polish. And I picked up a Butter London color in Chimney Sweep. I don't know if you can see that. I don't know. But yeah, I thought this was a gorgeous color. Pretty, kind of metallic-y, shimmery, charcoal gray. So, love this, especially for fall. And the next one I picked up, the last two that I picked up actually, were both by Essie. And this one is Topless and Barefoot. And I love that. Just a pretty, kind of nude, creamy color for your nails. And the other one is Ply Del Platinum. And if you do the newspaper nails, I've done that before on here. This is the perfect newspaper gray color to do for the newspaper nails. So each of the Essie nail polishes were $8. What helped me today was I had a coupon for Ulta, which saved me 20%. And so I saved $24.34, and my total for all of those things was $103.22. That's really not that bad considering, you know, the Bare Minerals alone was $28. The High Beam was $26. The Butter London nail polish was $15. So, yeah, I think I did pretty good. Let me think. Is that it? Oh, and while I was in Lexington, I did have my haircut at a different salon. Just some long layers. That's basically the same hairstyle that I've had for years. Long with layers. I also picked up, while I was out, some wallflowers for the house. I'm all about the house smelling nice and cozy in the fall. So, this one is Pumpkin Caramel Latte. And Winter. And also Winter Night. So, and I also got the room sprays for these. And the Winter and the Winter Night. And they smell wonderful. I love fall and winter. It's my favorite time of year. And I also have one in the wall right now, and it is Marshmallow Fireside. And I love that one. That one smells lovely. So, yeah. I think that's it. The only other thing that I was going to show you is, you know, I have quite a few nail polishes, and they were kind of scattered all over the house, and I threw them in a drawer and they were all turned over and no kind of organization whatsoever with my nail polishes. And I'm a stickler for organization, especially for products that are beauty related and, you know, anything. My perfume, my body sprays, lipsticks, eyeshadows, I like it all organized so that I can find them better. I find that if it's organized and I can see it and it's more accessible, that I use more of what I have. So I picked up a nail polish organizer that hangs on the wall from Amazon, and I think I paid approximately $40 for it. So it's supposed to hold about 96 bottles of polish, and if you'll stay tuned, I'll attach a quick little video of that. And yeah, this pretty much sums it up for my haul that I picked up over the weekend. So, as always, thank you for watching, and any questions, comments, leave them below, and I'll be happy to get back to you. Thanks for watching. Okay, so as you can see, this is my new nail polish rack. It has 6 shelves on it, and it's supposed to hold about 96 nail polishes. So, yeah, I thought this was a great way to organize my nail polishes and get them up out of the cabinet or just laying around and have them all in one place and more organized. So, and again, this came from Amazon and it was about $40.